And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Double underhook. Powerbomb. Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you. Never a good time for that to happen. Superstars can perform with such ease.
Still out again. Yikes.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
Yeah, Gunther with impressive offense.
Lesnar showing he's not out of it.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
An early pin attempt.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
We've seen Gunther stop people dead in their tracks with a single thunderous blow. How do you deal with an opponent like him?
You have to weaken him, all while making yourself a hard target. So be selective with your attacks and try to land blows to the legs or midsection. That'll help cut the big man down to size.
Left into a German.
It's the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Counter after counter.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
The Beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
No, sir.
Locked in.
He's in complete control.
Oh, no way he escapes the clutch. No way, but wait. He is. He did it.
Ooh, ouch. He's lost some of his wind now.
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response. A sound suplex. Big forearm.
What a counter.
Gunther wants to finish this. Delivering a powerbomb.
Can that finish the Beast off? You want to know why Brock Lesnar is so feared? Exhibit A, the Beast does not die.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out.
Enough already.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? And gets tossed back into the mat.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
You are now entering.
Turns it around.
Gunther from behind, looking to cinch it in. This one may be over. Good night.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast incarnate.
The Beast may tap out.
Cocaine a clutch, nowhere to go, but there is a way to break it.
And this is just outrageous power.
Into the German.
Grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
That's an F5 coming through.
Has Brock delivered the exclamation?
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is
just insulting.
Grabbing a hold of...
Uh-oh. Backfire into a DDT.
The Beast incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
Another one. Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
Some very selective offense against Gunther. Whittling the big man down while also attempting to avoid his grasp.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capped?
No, sir.
Kokina clutches in. Time to go night-night. Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent.
And he may have felt his grip slipping. So he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
And that prevents Gunther's offense.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
Brock just got tired of being pushed around. He's likely more aggravated now.
Taking flight. Splash! Is it up? The cover! Two! Oh, and an air fall. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
The Beast incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar.
Five.
Good night.
That's it. Gunther is out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Everyone here is in shock.
Lesnar is pissed off now. Lesnar doesn't get paid by the hour. He wanted this to be over seconds ago.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Back suplex, no.
Driven down.
Oh,
plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Drops a knee.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
The ring general delivering a powerbomb.
Gunther gets his victory now. The Beast incarnate, he is not a man who stays down easily.
No, it's not exactly a walk in the...
From the top, dropkick missile style.
Hip drop.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
Storm and wants to hail down thunder of his own.
Look at Brock's face after that. It's becoming an absolute mess.
Perched in a dangerous position up top. It's about to get worse from here.
Suplex. Just a relentless assault from Gunther.
Gunther seizing every opening.
Taking this to the floor. He's taking this to the floor now. And he tosses him back in now.
Gunther from behind. Looking to cinch it in. This one may be over.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Gunther wants to finish this.
How much more can they endure?
Lesnar cuts him off.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
He got whipped into that corner.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
Ooh, vicious body shot.
This is going to be stiff.
Drop suplex. And if Brock Lesnar looked at me like that, I think I'd run the other way. Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Down the opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing four. He's going for the pin. This could be it. A defiant kick out after one.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Striking down with the axe handle. And Gunther now finding himself on the wrong side of momentum.
Gunther needs to cause some stuff.
Go for it again.
Driving through the ring. That spells trouble for Lesnar.
This level of fight is what makes Brock Lesnar an elite superstar.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take
up high.
And the dive connects.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Rock power.
As the arm bar stretch in.
Oh. Gunther sidestepped that one.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
He has him right where he wants him.
Counter on Gunther pays off. Left hook.
To the stomach connects.
Picked up.
Backdrop suplex high across the shoulders.
He has a task at hand but prefers to be showboating right now.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Punishing stretch.
Impact
and his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Target is set on Gunther. He's in peril.
And able to counter. Ma setting them up for the beats of the Baron.
Nowhere to go.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Sunblock slam. Gunther might just have it.
Two. Hangs out by a thread.
If it was anyone other than Brock Lesnar to kick out there, I'd be more surprised.
The supreme being of our species doing inhuman things.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out. Lesnar quick to counter. Tagging this outside.
This could be good. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Whoa!
Stop to the ring.
goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That was just insulting. And more attacks up there could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium. And now thrown back into the ring.
Going up top.
From the top. Elbow drop. Good lord. Lesnar is just having his way right now.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
Saw it coming and answered with a sharp.
Measuring it up. One.
Uh-oh.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Guttner looking to attack from above.
From the top. Oh, man.
Cover. Is it enough? No, he gets the shoulder.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
All the momentum swinging away from Gunther.
Gunther has to create an opportunity to retaliate.
Oh, Fisherman Buster.
Fist directly to the gut.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense.
Gunther from behind, looking to cinch it in. This one may be over. Kokina clutches in. Pop out.
And gets the win, but at what cost?
Here is your winner, Gunther.
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys.
I can't tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope.